Hey guys, Rick here from the Rick and Bubba Show. All of you at Foot Wash Ministries, I just want to say congratulations. I remember Brian and I sitting in my office, and he began to share with me the vision of this ministry. And of course, being the dear friend of Brian's that I am and was, I said, that's never going to work. But anyway, no, congratulations. You know, I was talking with Brian, and he and I had worked together on a number of projects. And, you know, after, you know, my family had gone through the horrible event and the earthly death of our youngest child, there was a eulogy that God called me to do that was at his memorial service. And, you know, with YouTube and things like that, our staff did an incredible job, and God provided that platform for it to be seen all over the world. And Brian and I were sitting around talking, and this is what I love about Foot Wash Ministries and Brian, is he immediately began to think, what could we do on the first Father's Day after this event to get that eulogy in front of churches all over the country without you having to be away from your family on Father's Day? As you can imagine, there were a number of speaking requests, but I knew where I needed to be on Father's Day, and that was with my family. But I still wanted for this message, I wanted the message to be used by churches, and to watch Brian and his ministry go to work on that, and the assistance that they were to me to make that happen. And then, of course, we saw, you know, hundreds of people come to know Christ that day, and you know, over 1,000 men who rededicated their life to what they had claimed to believe at one point, through a system of churches getting the DVD and being able to show it, accompanied by, you know, some paperwork and curriculum to go with it. It really ran smooth. And I think that's what Foot Wash Ministries is all about. The things that I love about this ministry are, number one, they want to help other people. They don't have to receive the glory, or they want their name to be necessarily associated with it. They want to help people who have been given a platform like I was given, but doesn't have access to maybe pulling something like that off. And they provided an incredible assistance to us. So it goes back to the name foot washing and serving. You know, the other thing is to try to help people to live what Christ has called. I mean, it's one thing for the Holy Spirit to crush someone's spirit at an event. Then they make a decision, but too many times then we go off and leave them after that decision, and they're going, well, what do I do now? And I know that's a passion for this ministry, is to enable people, you know, with the things that they need, the tools they need, to not only realize who Jesus Christ is, but what does it mean to follow him? And what does that look like, and how do I apply that? And another thing I love about Foot Wash Ministries is their focus on the entire family. Yes, we focus on the men and the dads, and that's for obvious reason, but we also try to bring families together, you know, to experience Christ at the same time and to be involved in events. You know, when you think about leading, you know, our example of leadership is Christ. And how does Christ lead? Well, he leads by serving. And that was, you know, that was unique in those times and now, to say, well, how do I lead? And Christ says, well, you lead by serving. And he showed us that great example by washing the feet of the very people that he was placed in charge of. And by the way, that included Judas. And I often think about that. And Brian and I have talked about that before. So I think that that Foot Wash Ministries is an incredible example of what Christ visioned his ministry to be. And that is about serving others, being humble, not demanding credit for what you're doing, and at the same time meeting people's needs where they are and enabling them to be not only believers of Jesus Christ, but to be effective, impactful followers of Christ. How God has honored all the hard work and the vision that he gave Brian. I just want to say congratulations and know that you have a supporter not only with me, but with the entire show and also my family. So congratulations and continue the great work.